subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss another update from ImJayStation. 10 years ago, Steve Jobs walked on stage and introduced a new product called the iPhone, marking a milestone in both technology and innovation. And to keep his spirit alive, we here at Eaton Apple are proud to introduce the all-new, completely redesigned iPhone 8. iPhone X, people from all over the world, from California to Arizona. People are extremely excited for the release of iPhone X. We had a lot of pressure for the design of iPhone X, as we bring every time the same design but different sizes. After doing a sleepless research on design, we finally managed to give a simple curve. There is no home button for you.
Then how do I unlock it?
Forget it.
Oh, okay.
Our new camera system takes a lot of space which you can't get rid of. Our new camera technology sucks all your living cell from your face and turn your face into hologram. But cells may be used to run our processor. Our new camera system never clicks the right photo, instead you will become an avatar. There's nothing inside, this is just a simple box. Edges are made from stainless steel which you can use as a weapon in emergency. After 9 months you will get a baby iPhone for free. And a watch. And a baby iPod for free. You will click one photo and our automatic camera clicks unlimited photos, find your right photo by your own. You can't watch time in our redesigned iPhone, as time remains same all the time. And we finally managed to develop a new feature called the real-time emoji, which will help you to turn your face into talking shit. At the back, as we spend all our money for the useless camera technology, we didn't have money to fix the back camera. And even with all the things we have announced so far, the craziest thing about iPhone X is the price.
You ready for this?
We are pricing the iPhone X at exactly $1. $1, it's pretty much free. I mean, of course there are a few add-ons that you're gonna need. Just like the 8, the iPhone X doesn't have any headphone jacks. So if you wanna use headphones, you have to buy the wireless ones, not a big deal. We did change the charger port again. We actually added 2 more charger ports to make it faster. All 3 ports are different, so you have to get all 3 different chargers. And actually, they don't plug into wall anymore. They only plug into our 3 new MacBooks, so you'll have to get those as well. A couple more fun new features for the iPhone X. We also took all the lighting capabilities out of the iPhone. So, you'll have to purchase the iLight, if you wanna use flash or the flashlight on the phone. We made it a lot easier to text or write message with the iBoard, so your phone actually doesn't have a keyboard anymore, you actually need the iBoard if you wanna write something. The iPhone doesn't come with a premium color of every app, so you'll also have to purchase YouTube Red, Facebook Blue, Snapchat Yellow, and so on. Also, if you want any reception or internet of any kind, you'll need iCellphone Tower Mini. This one is actually not wireless, so that the internet's faster, so you have to bring it wherever you go. Also, Siri is no longer in the phone, we actually made her external. So you have to buy a person as well. Best iPhone ever since the iPhone 4S, a satisfied customer said.
I cannot live without it.
To be honest, I don't leave home without it.
Oh, it's stupid. It's too heavy and it's really inconvenient.
Okay, then what do you think of Android?
Oh, well, obviously, that's one of the best products of our generation.